What are cochlear implants? A cochlear implant is a small device that helps people with severe hearing loss hear sounds, especially if hearing aids don't work for you. Unlike hearing aids that make sounds louder, cochlear implants send electrical signals to the cochlea in the inner ear that your brain interprets into words you can understand. At Connecticut Children's, our cochlear implant team does a full evaluation to see if cochlear implants are right for you, including things like hearing and speech tests, a hearing aid trial, CT or MRI scans of your inner ear, and a physical exam. If you're a good fit for a cochlear implant, the next step is scheduling your surgery. You'll meet an anesthesiologist and child life specialist. Then you'll get anesthesia, so you'll sleep through surgery and not feel a thing. They may shave a bit of your hair to keep the area clean, but don't worry, it'll grow back fast. Once you're asleep, your surgeon makes an incision behind your ear. Your surgeon tucks the device under your skin. It's nice and flat and barely noticeable. Next, the surgeon threads a thin wire with electrodes into your inner ear. When you wake up, you won't be able to hear immediately. That comes later. You may also feel a little dizzy or uncomfortable around your ear when you wake up. It's all normal and won't last long. Soon after surgery, either that day or the next day, you'll head home and continue healing. Once your ear heals, usually about 4 weeks after surgery, you'll have an appointment to activate or turn on your implant so you can start to hear sounds. During your appointment, you'll get fit with your new sound processor, listen to sounds at different volumes to find a comfortable setting, and learn how to take care of and use your implant. Things might sound a little strange at first, and getting used to your cochlear implant will take time and patience. And that's where speech therapy comes in. Cochlear implants may be small, but they can make a big difference. Get ready for a brand new world of sound.